Come on into the clubhouse. Throw your coat over there. Get a drink over there and have a seat. He's Jeff Rude. I'm John McGinnis.
I mean, he's got three kind of issues right now. You know, he's got the mental, the physical, and the technical.
He certainly does. Will he ever get back? He's 39 years old. Is he ready?
And get back to what?
Right.
What level?
Well, where is that level?
Right.
Is it all the way up here? Can he get back to the number one player in the world? I don't know that he can battle that hard.
Well, we are back in the clubhouse now, but we have turned it into a gym for this evening because we have Allie Gilbert with us.
Are we line dancing?
Stay
well?
Stay up. You don't need to squat and practice.
Hey, hurry up, buddy.
I'm coming over here.
Can I yell giddy up as I do that? Giddy up.
Come on.
That's a TV show, not a gym.
Judging, I went with the most handsome guy I could think of. But Adam Scott, also number three player in the world. How can you
going with Adam
it?
Or are you going with Ricky?
I'm going with Ricky, though.
Go with Ricky.
Well, he took my guy, Adam Scott, I think. Adam is 34 years old. That's prime golf age. If I had another pick, my second pick would be Justin Rose, also 34, also won a major like Adam Scott, prime golf age.
I don't think that going to Stanford and getting a degree helped Michelle Wee's golf game. Maybe it helped her as a human, and maybe that's what Lydia has in mind. But she's already has the job. Let's do this one as well as we can for the next 10 years. If you feel like you need your degree after that, go ahead.
She's only 17,
right? She's only 17.
Listen, prodigies need to do what they do, okay? You know, Mozart needs to go play music. He didn't need to go to college, okay? 5 LPGA wins at age 17, that's crazy. And so keep that going. Don't interrupt
her. She is.
She's going to get a PhD in life by traveling the world playing golf. So I like what Tom Watson said. If you have 10 minutes, spend it stretching rather than hitting balls. I mean, the best golf I've ever played is when I've gone from like a yoga class or Pilates class where my body is totally oiled up and I can make my body put the golf club in the right spot. I've gone to the first tee without even warming up, but I've been stretched out and oiled up and you can go play.
All right, I have a real problem with the idea of Jeff oiled up. That's my first objection here. The second one here is, look, when I was on tour, I had a routine and I warmed up. Now that I'm not on tour, not even close to being on tour. If you've got 10 minutes, go get two Bloody Marys. That's why they have two cup holders in your cart.